There's now another reason to hate Roblox. Today Roblox tweeted out that users that have YT in their name will get moderated or banned. I think this is ridiculous and unnecessary. Roblox told us to imagine stuff like games, but look what they imagined.